Welcome to South Park, the Fracture Ball Day 2 on the channel. Sorry about a little bit of a delay there. Not really my fault. Technical difficulties and things not wanting to load. Google Chrome would not freaking work, not load at all. And then, so it's... I'm still waiting to see if it's gonna load. I have to chat now on AOL Gold. AOL Gold actually works. The chat works on AOL Gold because on the other desktop, it would just say it's no longer connected to the chat, or just disconnect me from the chat. So, yeah.
Something about America? Then get.
Yeah. Freeman Tacos.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know.
Okay.
Star of stage and screen, Morgan Freeman is not prepared to take a selfie with you at this time.
It is Morgan Freeman.
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Damn it. That one's tough. Keep, like, wanting to do the opposite of it. Oh, come on, they didn't fuck up in that one. Still want to freaking miss. Yeah, it is Morgan Freeman at the death. Well, not around Morgan Freeman, but let me play him.
Bet we're gonna have a rough winter.
It's Colorado. It's very easy. Does you?
Can I interest you in our latest gear?
This went weird. Nice game. This place is weird. Drive along three.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
No. It's not even the theater.
Superhero costumes.
Oh, just watching this beat scraping gum off the sheets.
I heed Chaos' call.
I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
1980s Doctor Who.
Pegasus, Doctor Who.
You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
Chaos is inevitable.
Oh. Wow.
Who wants some chaos?
You should have blocked that.
Kneel before chaos or forfeit your beauty line.
Ow.
Someone better clean up all that blood.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Whew.
Real special effects and CGI.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
The suspense is killing me. Go already.
My turn.
That's all blocked, really, the man. Eric. Oh, crap.
Pandemonium! Don't just take that lying down, butt boy.
Disorder shall reign!
Shit.
Topsy-turvy time, twerp!
Here I go. Omega Crush Extra!
This is the lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
Yeah. Out for you, dude.
On me, let's swarm these fuckers.
Craig to the rescue. I've had it with this shit.
That looked totally fake. I can see the wire.
You're powerless before chaos.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Don't worry about these idiots.
Nobody wreaks havoc like your ass, my lord.
Only madness and chaos await you.
Frick. Yeah, I saw that coming. Kinda hoping we can wrap this up. And here I always thought times were late. Happy to change your mind, Super Craig. Who says I changed my mind? This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Yeah. We win.
such a softy for marginalized communities. Maybe...
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Sorry, young man, I can only take selfies with customers. Got some new beans in, so very fresh. Smart purchase. You come on back anytime, we'll be right here. Well, I'd love to, customer.
Well, I'm a customer, and I can't. But that's one thing, man.
I love a local handcrafted selfie.
Sorry, I'm just so worried about Tweak. Does he seem okay to you? I just can't. Not until Tweak and Craig sort out their issues.
Okay.
You're never too young to drink coffee.
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
Estonia, 10,000 pieces. Cool. Oh, by the way, you can put it as greed. Get that. It did. This is to get it now. Oh, it's in the chat. Okay. Got it. How much like how we found the Twitcher? It's a kitty. Not the kitty we're looking for, but still a kitty. Travel.
Congratulations, new kid. kid. Your fast travel system is fully
operational.
Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
Awesome. Have a better luck, Fast Pass.
You dare disrupt the flow of chaos?
Got by the hands.
You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friends.
You got this!
That's going to leave some scars.
For the love of chaos!
Now you see me?
Hang it up.
Pace yourself.
Car.
You trying to get killed or something?
No, we're playing superhero.
You, all clear.
Game on. Pull stuff up.
Multi-night TV miniseries event, because that's how fast I am. Ow! You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Everyone try to keep up.
Way to move like you give a fuck.
The Hour of Chaos is at hand!
That sucks for you, new kid.
Die, puny humanling!
It's getting windy in here.
Took him out.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Let's mess with some physics.
Yeah, where'd you get the energy?
Ultimate ready.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay.
Super Craig. Oh God.
I felt that from over here, dude.
Whew. Damn it.
I feel good about the way that beating went.
We win.
My new nose looks better than my old nose. Is it itchy in here, or is that just my face?
Got some new items.
Give Stan a hug for me.
I hope my stand didn't talk you into dressing like that. Let's make a deal. I'll follow you on Coonstagram if you take a selfie with me. How does that sound?
Okay.
Now you have a cool mom following you on Coonstagram. Isn't that neat?
Next time I'm bringing my own magazines.
David, I saw a fit for the scene.
You're a friend of Wendy's, right? And she seems like such a smart girl. Okay, sure. Boy, won't Wendy be surprised. Okay with you if I go back to work now? Wonderful.
Well, jeez, this place is a mess. I should have complained. I don't even want to know what that up. Far away, it's dirty. It's the rest of this place.
You kids and your Coonstagram. MySpace was the only place I could really express myself.
Your service plan, hero? Who could blame you?
Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes?
Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan. Got some new accessories. I'll put you on our mailing list. Thanks for shopping at T-Mobile. Thanks for shopping at T-Mobile. Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan.
Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
Yeah, I can't
Come
do
back
it.
Anytime.
Oh, that's for me.
Open around, kiddo. You lose your kitty, too. Sorry, kid. Come back when you've got more clashes under your superhero belt.
Glasses with this. Okay, I mean this. Okay.
No judgments, kid. You're entering a safe space.
Go all the way over there and get over there.
Sorry, I don't care for kids.
I can't believe I have one of you monsters inside me right now. Well, not for long.
Nice adult purchasing decision, kid. You'll be back, I can tell.
Yeah, I got this dude. I got this. Like, yep. Get over there.
South Park could use some more female heroes.
I swear, the riffraff in this town are driving us decent folks to self-medicate.
Now you're gonna get it.
Ugh. You chat.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. I'm gonna kill out there.
Kill.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
That is epic.
Yeah.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Get excited. Suck on this. Oh, that was a blow to you, Hugo.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Yes. Man, that made my ears pop.
My turn now.
That sucks for you.
Ugh.
You butt munch. Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Human kite, ready to swoop.
What I needed, Chief.
All right, my turn. I am out of fucking here.
Ooh, headbutt.
Impressive who's someone who can't break the laws of physics.
You gonna cry now, Forthy?
Time to move. You want to heal? I gotta heal.
Yeah. Thanks, Bob.
How'd you get lasers? I want lasers.
Ultimate ready.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning. Laying down the laser.
Bam.
Did someone call for a fist in the face?
Slow and steady breaks the face. Time to break a leg. Yo. Healing in 0.3 seconds. Play that.
I didn't mean to do that.
This ought to do the trick.
That made me see stars.
Get your head out of the cloud.
Fire, fire, fire.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Got something for ya.
Does puberty make you want to kill everyone?
I'll have you in...
You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep this up.
The odds are increasingly in our favor.
Got him.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life.
Eee. Victory!
I suppose that's one way to make a fashion statement, kid.
They all...
Study hard, kid, and someday you too might become the mayor of a podunk mountain town.
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
Study hard, kid, and someday you too might be...
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
Anyone who thinks I'm uppity can go drunk drive their pickups right into their double wides. Study hard, kid, and someday you too might become the mayor of a podunk mountain town.
Oh, that's a very weird. That way either.
Sorry, I don't selfie with just anyone.
Everyone's a superhero?
Who are you supposed to be? A yoga instructor?
Superheroes.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're TP'ing houses. Okay, it's not full on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
Okay.
You're dead. Fuck your mom.
You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Moo.
Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Oh, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
Okay.
We were hoping you'd welcome this chance to atone. All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
Yeah! Here come the hands of God. I like that.
Ah. Open yourself to God's love.
Just let me get warmed up.
God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
Okay, I'm ready to fill your vessel.
Ow!
Oh my.
Damn.
Open yourself to God's love.
Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me?
Bless you, child, for I have sinned.
Spank me! Open yourself to God's love.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he is risen all right.
Take care of him. When chicken dinner. Bounce off. Nope.
God damn it! I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. Well, you're definitely going to hell. Now get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about
it. Yeah, doesn't matter if it's a rebellion.
A rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
I'm trying to count my existence, many, and I'm going to pick this up.
I'll be in touch soon when you're ready to take the next step. You mind, new child? I'm chit-chatting with the Lord here.
Yeah, fast travel. I fast travel up here. Wine bar right there. Hey, I got that nice Gowie collection nug.
Use some more female heroes.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Okay, I'll tell you that. Okay, I have to actually click on it. Okay. Ah! Okay. You have April O'Neil, Daphne Velma, Ash Ketchum's hat, you got Fred Flintstone's jacket, Popeye, olive oil. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool for a group.
We're having a big sale on new used underwear this week.
It looks like from Flintstones, but by it.
We just got in some new used stuff. Good pick, no stains. Thanks for shopping at Sloppy Seconds.
Sloppy Seconds. 3 minutes tacos. Are they free? Okay, I've been here. Of Mark Freeman.
Partying until 3 a.m. last night. WTF?
WTF.
How's it going, new kid? Having trouble adjusting?
Yeah. You're doing a good job adjusting.
Hey, you. You want a selfie with me? Okay.
Dog poo.
Oh, is that really what I look like?
Can't go on there. Can't go on for health and for the youth. Damn lava.
The cats in this town need to be empowered. I say unionize the cats.
Need to get somewhere.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Fast pass.
See you, new kid.
Thanks.
Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
Fast.
Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
It looks like there's a path here somewhere. There we go. Don't let me last time I tried to. It's actually that way. Like a shit in the porta potty. Take it off. Hot nugget.
You are in direct violation. Back away from the dead nun.
Okay.
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Thank you. This place has always freaked me out, because it's a little weird when you think of it.
Hi, welcome to Raisin. Just one of you today? Well, come right over here, cutie. Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well. Over here, hon.
I thought I smelled you coming in.
Over here, hon. One of our Raisin's girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing? He sure can eat a lot of wings.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Mm-hmm. Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are my women. What superhero are you? Wait. Oh my god, the mission! My fellow superheroes! I've completely forgotten!
Yes, you did.
Back away, temptresses! Mosquito knows what you were trying to do!
What are you talking about, kid?
The Raisins girls are mosquitoes' kryptonite. You gotta get me out of here!
Well, okay then, here's your bill.
I think not. You tried to charm me. I will not pay this bill.
You have to leave a tip, asswipe.
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid. Let's do this!
Yeah, boy.
You're making a big mistake messing with human friends.
Order up, kitties! Welcome to the team! You're gonna need a total makeover.
We need to punch some sense back into mosquitoes.
Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
Go find your old soulmates.
Charming, using spectrum mode to earn more about the stairs.
Fast pass, freeze into action.
Charm dance is engaged by the egg and the under his health bar. Thanks for details. Effects charm how long it will last.
Put this on your food strip.
Oh my fucking god!
Time for mosquito to get a little rain.
You cuties are such meanies!
Let's mess with some physics.
You're pretty fast. Maybe even fast enough to swat me.
I fucking cared, yeah. Mega Pump Push! I wanted to order a lemonade, but yeah. It's too late.
You win! You can tell us the money.
Come on, this is our chance!
Huh.
Those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But, hero, what is your kryptonite? Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something. Look, it's okay, I'm on your team, but, kid, you can tell me.
Yeah.
All right, let me see your character sheet. Take your time, they seem more annoying than scary, but this is your thing.
Level up, level 3.
Great. Job done. Your kryptonite is officially noted. No, Mosquito must be up. Call on me if you should need me, Coon Friend.
Oh, dude. Everybody elect Mosquito.
Selfies with assassin superheroes. It's my thing.
Nah, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
Oh, sorry. I only follow elementalist superheroes.
Oh, what do you think I am? Fire's an elemental.
Zingy tingy wings are so gay.
Yeah, you. The processed chicken is so gay.
Oh, are you a blaster? That's rad. Let's take a selfie. Yeah.
Yes, I'm only gay for speedster heroes, sorry.
Sorry, I only follow Plant Mancer heroes.
Sorry, I only follow psychic superheroes.
Sorry, I'm only into brutalist superheroes.
That's right.
Trespassers will be violated! Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty, kitty.
M. Go that way. Out of school. Yeah, that was so weird. Thank you.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
You did.
Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid.
Look at you with all that storage on your device.
Roman. And so that Roman Reigns.
Outstanding.
Here, pussy.
Cause pussy. Yeah.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch. Go nuts, new kid. That's going to leave some scars.
It's a foul fire.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
Now you see? Way to move like you give a fuck.
Going for blood, guys.
Nasty shit, dude.
I can't say no to kicking some fourthy ass.
They always pick on the new kid.
It's my turn now.
A fire and gross death.
Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
Here I go.
Your punches make the blood cool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Gross, dude.
My tube-like mouth marks are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Take your medicine, Forthies. Oh, yeah, I made that one special just for you. Time to move.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Yeah.
For fourthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Don't get bummed out, bum lord. All right, my turn.
One, two, punch.
That is epic.
Got him.
Just give me a minute to drain these corpses. Oh, jeez. That doesn't add anything.
Victory!
What do we have here? Welcome to my man cave, kid. Well, more like my man kitchen.
Okay. Remy.
How's Cartman's silly superhero scheme working out for you? Let's take a selfie and be Instagram friends, new kid.
Sorry, I was looking for Remy. Yay!
Tried making one of those crafted costumes, I think about following you. social media with people who aren't at the top of their fashion game. Sorry. What's new, new kid? Still giving everyone the silent treatment?
Yes, I can say.
Okay, later.
It's down. I just have to. Marva. The funny moment with.
Look at you with all that storage on your device. God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus.
Such an Anne Hill say a funny moment where it's like they tell him like Jersey says or Cartman's mom is like,
if you want to make a bunch of new friends, I'm not going to stop you. Just keep
and goes,
are you and your new friends playing dress up?
Aaron calls the police. It's like, oh, it's like the mom's like, tell him like the pink costume. And Blade is dancing crazy. This green costume is that's great hood. And Blade recipe. Toxic environment. 100 fires of items. Ooh. Dress up as a seven greed. Right, man. Cats play curious. Different cats with the one. Thank you.
kiddo?
I swear I tried to do that before when I tried to take the back alley. I wouldn't do anything. Double team.
Excuse me while I go throw up.
Ouch.
Disorder shall reign! Did someone call for a fist in the face? I am out of bug tickets.
Congrats, super friends!
Damn it. Fire. But nowhere in the explosion.
Enemy down.
Enemy down. Yeah. You win, victory. Somebody took a shit. That's a big old dump. Are they in here? A It's got electrocution in front of it. Yeah, it's got a big old shit in the toilet. What's gonna happen? I travel. Come on.
Oh my god, I have so much homework tonight. Sure, I take like 10 selfies a day. Sweet! Okay, sure, I'll take a pic.
Okay, but no screwing around. Well, okay then. Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Tomorrow, eh?
It's very money. Antidote. That's good. Get there.
You're the new kid, right?
Alright.
Oh, great. Thanks for coming. Have a seat.
Oh.
As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm really trained in sex issues, okay? And you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid. It's really simple when you want to talk about your sex, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other. Boy, right, exactly, you got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short, but... Well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being trans.
Wait a second, sorry. Sorry, it's something. Let's go and say.
It's gendered, okay? Or trans for short. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered? Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, hi. I have your child here in my office, and well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender.
Yeah, that something wrong with it.
That identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth. Oh, you knew that. Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now.
Bye-bye, okay.
Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember,
Love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties. Okay. Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime. I put in the extra hour staying after school for troubled kids like you, okay?
A talk. Give me.
Well, well, well. If it ain't a cisgendered boy.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Oh boy.
Let's welcome this thing to our town. I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
Fast pass, brings into action.
He's telling me now. It doesn't make any sense.
You like your daddy never done. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Down three of the nine comics I was reading just to watch them. It happens to the fastest of us, new kid.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Don't get mad, get fast. Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. Slow and steady breaks the face. Let's take things fast. A blow has fallen.
Yeehaw!
What doesn't kill you makes you fast. Eat shit.
I don't want to
fight these guys. What if I get contact drunk?
Gross them out.
You get to go back on disability? Hallelujah.
Are the world's deadliest animal, but you're gunning for second place.
Yeah.
100% ready.
My turn. I'm all revved up and ready.
Oh god. And with them.
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure. Bug bite. Are we done?
God,
here?
No. Yeah.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Yes, we did.
Awesome.
Here we go.
Catch you later.
You'll never get in here, super fool.
Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you?
Yeah.
Just open up that crafting menu and we can get started. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food you need to fill up that tortilla. Now to just put it all together. Well done, kid. Now that you've got your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. First time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass.
Thanks, Morgan.
Nothing left to do now but document this moment in human history with a selfie.
Yay, selfie with my freedom.
Okay, let's never do that again. And just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
Thanks for the warning.
New kid, you've done a decent job so far. Come back to the Coon Lair. I think we should advance your character. Coon out.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us, big kid.
Got my advantage.
You're making a big mistake messing with Coonan, friends.
How'd you get lasers? I want lasers.
Time to move.
Earth out.
Now I'm pissed. For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Take that, Forthy.
I'm earthed out. Yeah.
If nothing else, beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to clap.
Here I go. Come and get me, Dick. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Get those two.
Time to break a leg. Yo.
Mm-hmm.
healing in 0.3 seconds for your playback. Yeah. This ought to do the trick. Spreading the itch.
It's all fun and games until we're the guys bleeding from our eyes and assholes. Who to torment? I choose you. That sucks for you.
It sucks for us.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do.
Got him.
Just give me a minute to drain these corpses. Oh, jeez. That doesn't... I didn't mean that.
Victory! Travel act. That definitely helped.
Fuck. Mom. Donkey. Fuck. My. Donkey. U. P. Shard. Mom. P. Poop. U. Fuck. U. Mom.
Ah, new kid. Come, take a seat. All right, well, how's it going out there?
Going good.
Okay, good talk. Well, listen, I think you show some potential, and I'm going to upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something. Congratulations. I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and I think I'm going to let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire? Cyborg. Elementalist. Cyborg. Psychic. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Elementalist. Cyborg. Cyborg. More machine than man. Okay, I think those two will work nicely together. But now we're gonna need to change your backstory, too. So let's go back again to that fateful night. Back when you were little.
Oh, God.
You lay awake that night. But the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safer place. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and wondered if anyone would ever love you. Then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying.
A baby crying. The baby crying.
Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. Power surged through your cybernetic appendages as you focused on your prime directive. Protect the baby that, for some reason, was loitering in your hallway.
Hey, what are you doing here, kid?
But little did the intruders know that you weren't just any kid. You had been cybernetically enhanced with a suite of shocking abilities. You demonstrated the first of these abilities on your victim.
Hey, you can't just knock him back like that.
Yeah, what gives?
Hey, wait up.
the charge you left on the bridge and jumped to his allies, damaging all of them at once. But you still had many more cybernetic tricks up your sleeve. Just run the program already.
Yeah, I'm so enraged right now.
Somebody needs to hit this little shit.
The intruder took a swing at you, but your block absorbed the damage.
I'm so pissed.
The thugs tried to keep their distance, but they weren't prepared for your next power.
Okay, this too.
How do magnets even work?
Yelp, they're ready.
The remaining flow laid into you. It was time to bring out the big gun.
Oh.
He's more machine than man.
And so you beat them. You swept the baby up in your arms to take him somewhere safe, and then that's when the unthinkable happened. You saw your dad fuck your mom. From then on, you had to live with the fact that because you were busy helping a baby, you couldn't stop your mom from being fucked by your dad. That's heavy, man. I'm really sorry. I know you probably want to know why your dad fucked your mom, but those are answers you'll have to find for yourself.
Cooney Friends alert! Seriously, guys, alert!
Cooney Friends alert!
Uh-oh, trouble.
What's happening?
It's the Freedom Pals!
What have they done now?
You just hit the main street, hurry!
We're coming! Coon! Out! Well, new kid, looks like you might be needing those newfound powers. Follow me!
Follow him. That's Warframe like. Driven class powers.
Time to waste, butthole.
I think that is our or for Friday. They're complete. Yeah, we made good progress. We really saw progress at first because we couldn't find where we were supposed to go. But, but we did, progress the main story in the because on Friday, but tomorrow we'll be back with more. It will be Wednesday, so we shall return the film. We shall 17 after a couple weeks off after to the Halloween fun. And on Thursday, more work Eat Deluxe Racing with the Great TQ. Friday and Saturday, like I said, the Park Fracture Butthole. Sunday, Devil's Gate 18, our Great TQ 17 in the afternoon. And more work 8 on Sunday night. Okay, Dulk gives me your son Andy Man. Right back here next week at 10 hours South Park. That's the upcoming schedule on the channel. Like, see the F5 button. We got lots of good coming, including more South Park. Fracture Bowl, like a Marvel Super Heroes 2 upcoming. Doing that. We'll also be doing Super Mario Odyssey in December. Star Wars and Age of the Republic. That's Great Origins. And lots more. So follow me on social media if you want to go live or look alive. Put some tweets, sharing all kinds of good stuff on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. It's Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the playthroughs, past, present, future, including the playthroughs of the Stick of Truth. Lots more, including the boxing videos, all kinds of stuff you can find there. We help the guests out in some ways in the front. Save you money. So yeah. Definitely enjoying it. Definitely can't wait to see how it goes. And, so yeah.